Dear Minister, dear Ambassadors, ladies and gentlemen, only a month ago we were at this spot to mark the listing of the Central Post Office in Skopje by Europa Nostra among the seven most endangered heritage sites in Europe for 2021. By taking care of our cultural heritage, we not only conserve the past and present and present, but invest in the future. But our purpose here is twofold today, not only to celebrate this monument, but also to talk about the environment and the need to ensure protection of the environment. And so I'm very happy to join forces with Minister Nuruddini, to join forces with the other EU ambassadors in sending a message about the importance of environmental protection and in including protection from waste. We're also happy to have Nulla Otpad as partners towards ensuring that collected waste is managed in an environmentally sound manner. We preserve cultural heritage as a legacy for the future generations, but we also need to conserve natural resources and the existing natural environment, and where possible to repair damage and reverse trends. This is in line with the European Green Deal, which is to improve the quality of life of the current generation and to pass a healthier environment on for generations to come. Now, the Central Post Office, as you know, represents an extraordinary monument of brutalist architecture of the post-war era. The lotus shape of this exceptionally powerful structure was intended to symbolize the reconstruction of the city of Skopje after the heavy earthquake, which caused damage to the city and its infrastructure in 1963. And as you know, the building also sadly survived a massive fire in 2013. The board of Europa Nostra, when listing the Central Post Office among the seven most endangered sites, stated, "The Central Post Office represents everything the seven most endangered sites program is about, a heritage site of extraordinary significance that is a bold symbol of the rebirth of a city post-earthquake. This city needs to be born a second time." So as a first step, we call on all to do the necessary to secure the site so that it can be enjoyed by future generations. Thank you very much.
First of all, I'd like to thank the EU delegation, Ambassador Geer, and all the European ambassadors who joined us today. We're taking part in this action today in order to raise awareness of the responsibility of the waste that we generate and its collection. From this specific site, I would like to send a message that our waste place is not on our streets. We need to improve our habits, select our waste, and dispose of it accordingly. If we want to have a healthy environment, each one of us has to act outdoors the way we act at home. So that everywhere we go is clean like at home. Čisto kako doma isto, pastor sino štepi.